here for a second. Flew out here with the Jeep Club. Off-road desert therapy. Shout out to those guys. Geometry of the hoop. The hoop is not as slanted back, it's more forward, and it's a lot stiffer than my GT Evo 8 was. I really enjoy that. I like the position of the fuel tank. No torque issues. I planned on putting anti-torque lamels on this, but it doesn't need it. It really doesn't need the anti-torque lamel, so I'm not even going to put it on there. It's light, it's 10 pounds lighter than my Virus. That's a big plus. Anyway, so I'm gonna ride sore as long as I can. The sun's going down soon, so I have to leave and head home. But just wanted to show off my new paramotor. Super excited about it. And look for more videos coming soon.